I know you hate that printer, so we're going to blow it. It's your printer, right?
Well, sort of. See, it's, it belongs to the place where I work. And my printer for 7 years now has caused me enough grief. So we recently got a new printer, and I said, can I have the old one? And they said, do you want it for your house? I said, yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
You could see it on YouTube someday.
All right, let's see what we're going to do. It's got an airbag in it, I believe.
That's the new redneck toner.
That's a GMC airbag. And there's not much room for anything else in there. And this is our guy who's going to detonate it.
Hi.
Hi. Now let me get my other camera.
Thanks, Mark.
To beer or not to beer?
Yes.
That's the question.
Nice.
Nice. Was there any thump feeling inside the car?
Alcohol abuse.
What? Was there alcohol abuse?
Alcohol abuse.
Oh, there's the airbag.
It's alcohol abuse.
Yeah.
That's an airbag. You're fine.
Oh, I missed the hot spot.
So let's take a look at the car.
Sizzle.
Kind of airbag was it?
GM airbag. Hey. Well, Jay, that printer's not dead enough yet.
It's not dead enough. It's like this car used to be.
Yeah, well, kill it.
Cavalier the Destroyer.
That's right.
With working wiper blades.
Well, or Chevy the Destroyer.
Almost.
Just like that one. The rear end.
Check out my new chrome engine.
I like it. Crunch it. Well, now you get to see how one is made.
So is it fixed now, Adam?
Now it's perfect.
Perfect now.
Okay, pop the tire, but
clean up on aisle 7.